are targeting OSU students. Campus police say the suspects pose as students, asking other students for donations while they shop off campus. The scammers claim they are collecting money for a class project to send care packages to military personnel overseas. In exchange for a donation, they give their victims a fake voucher they claim can be reimbursed by the university. Students I spoke with are angry someone is taking advantage of their kindness.
I don't know how they even thought about something like this.
In Stillwater, Bree Steffen, KOCO 5 News.